Hello team, have you shared your thoughts on Sapman going to Vitality? If not, what do you think? Love your content. I think it's better for him. I think it's worse for Fnatic, to be honest. What's the new Vitality? I mean, better than before, like way better. At least now they go big or they go home. Like before, it was just like, you know, trying to survive pretty much. It was just such a dead team. It was like skeletons. Think about people going jungle for summer split. I mean, I think the change is just awkward. Like, I think it's awkward. Like, I would bet a lot of things that Beeper is just a way better top laner than Adam is. Just a way better. So I don't understand why they would make him be a jungle when I think he's just a better top laner. That's like the confusing part. He's a shot caller and you can't do that from top lane. I absolutely disagree. There's no such term. The term shot caller can mean fucking many fucking things. If you think one person shot calls per team, you're beyond delusional. That's a thing from season 1, when teams were bad and had no clue how to play. Then they had one guy shouting, go, 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 go! Basically meant nothing. Have you found any champions that work for you in EU solo queue but don't work in Korea? Yeah, Yon. Yon doesn't work in Korea because the players are better in lane and they teamfight better against him the higher you go. Same goes for Kayle. Things that you get away with in against US players, you don't get away with in Korea. Good, I'm gonna turn into a Seraphine addict again. Is that what's happening? Nemesis? I'm trying to think, what do I play? And just nothing pops into my head again. Because I'm a god? Well, apparently not. Oh, he was W. Realized. Keeping him around half HP threshold is the best, because that also makes him killable on ganks, but this way he doesn't regen that much HP back. The singing again and my button's dying. Thoughts? Who knows at this point? Triple kill. No one is saying any name though. Hey! What? Touch it.
Evil touches me.
She's annoying, right? That's my fucking job, to be annoying. Dude, she's so annoying. I bet enemy team hates their lives playing against it. Tribreaker is scary. But with these abilities, it's kind of expensive, so until you get like your items. My ult is half a screen away! And it hits! Oh yes, get plates. Oh yes! Oh! That was a big mistake. The Queen! How OP is Seraphim? Oh no. Oh no. I wasn't even watching. I guess I don't need to watch. The Queen wins. Guys, not without me, please. Assist? Okay, I got it anyway, I guess. Guys, I'm not getting any stacks. I guess we just ace them and win. Look at the hill now. Balanced. Balanced. Lol underscore nemesis, you know. Using unbalanced champions that nowhere else get abused.